Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the Gameplays edition of Mario & Luigi Paper Jam for episode 57. Well, we're back to Mount Burr, and I know in the last episode that I was going to do some hard mode quests, but I'm going to hold off on that for now because I know many of you at home are itching for me to go inside the caverns, and that's what we're going to do for this episode. You know, the pace of this game has certainly had, you know, certainly has changed over the last few episodes. It's, you know, gotten, we've slowed our pace down to a crawl just simply because there's just a lot to do and I'm just being very nonchalant with it. Oh boy. Do I dare talk to this toad? I'm the smartest toad on the entire mountain. Some might even call me a know-it-all, and that's okay by me. So I'm always on the lookout for anyone who's interested in a battle of the wits. Oh, you think you're up to the task? Well, we'll see about that. Are you ready to do this right now? Alright, let's get this show on the road. That's the spirit. Alright, then here we go. You need to answer 3 out of the 5 questions correctly to win. There's no time limit, so you don't have to rush. Alright, let's go. In the storage area in Peach's castle, which of the following popped out of the wall? A book, a boo, a scaredy rat. I mean, that has to be a little... That question has to be worded off, because we know at the beginning of the story, it was a scaredy rat that scared Luigi, but I don't think it came out of the wall. But the book came out of the shelf, so I don't know. It can be a boo. The book was from the shelf, but it has to be a scaredy rat. If we don't get that one, at least we could use up one wrong choice. Okay, so we got that one right. Who is this? Iggy, Lemmy, Larry? Man, I wish I could know all the Koopalings by heart. I really should if I'm a big Mario fan. Okay, that's Iggy. That's good. Which of the following does Spike throw? Great! Alright, that's 3. What item recovers a fallen teammate and half of his HP? Oh, that's an easy. That's a 1-up mushroom. Excellent! We could get 5 of 5 right. Which of the following Koopalings is bald? Larry. Well, we don't need to... We could get 4 out of the 5 right. Alright. That's the end. You answered 4 out of 5 questions correctly. Wow, well done, Mario. I hate to say it, but I just couldn't stump you. Wits defeated. Morale crushed. Oh, I'm just kidding. You guys are amazing, though. Nice work. Here's a little something for winning. You earned it. 3 stash beans. Although I'm the smartest, there are a total of 5 know-it-all toads in this world. You may have passed my test, but there's one more know-it-all toad out there waiting for a challenge. You know, here we are in episode 57, you know, when you think about it, I've been inconsistent with making these episodes. I just sometimes haven't had the time to with being able to balance out my personal life, balance out doing music video, music covers on YouTube, and working on some original material. You know, 57 episodes, but, you know, one in 1 year. Hopefully we could get this done by definitely by January. Probably around, you know, definitely we should, maybe we could end this, we could finish this game right before episode, what could be episode 80. Hopefully we could do this in 80 episodes or less. Mario, I've been waiting for you. My friend in the forest said you beat him in a race. I couldn't believe it because he's pretty fast. Well, I'm just as fast as he is, if not faster. I train on hills all the time. So what do you say? Wanna race me? I'll give you something cool if you win. Race me? We could probably get something very valuable. So let's race him. May the fastest runner win. Okay, let's get started. Ahem. Allow me to interject. I shall explain everything you need to know on behalf of Yoshi here. Where did this guy come from? Would you like to hear how to race? Alright, listen up. This race isn't all about speed. You'll have to work as a team in certain spots too. That means using trio moves quickly and confidently. It's also important to pay attention to hazards on the course. A little slip on some ice could cost you the entire race. Lastly, when you come to the edge of an area, keep going. This race will span the course of 3 whole screens. You'll find the finish line all the way to the right on the 3rd screen. Good luck, everyone. Thanks, Lakitu. Oh, I've got a tip too. I figured it's only fair that I warn you. I know a few dirty tricks, and I'm not shy about using them. I've been known to throw eggs and ground pound in the middle of races. You can probably jump to dodge my attacks, but you'll have to be careful. Alright, let's race. Oh, I see something on to the left. Ooh, what a shortcut. Alright, let's keep going. He starts a ground pound, jump. Oh! Finish line is right there, and we made it in first place. Seen anyone run that fast. Congratulations. Here's your prize. You sure earned it. Speed gloves. Nice. What's your secret? Is it the boots? Okay, so within this first 10 minutes, we've already completed 2 challenges. But now, let's save just to be on the safe side. We're gonna head inside now. Shy guys. Let's go. First thing that we see, the first thing they're gonna do is attack. Oh, geez. A paper shy guy. Man, these things can do real damage. Level 30 for Shy Guys. Already things getting very tricky. As Paper Mario levels up to level 31. Let's sweep this bottom floor to see if there's any enemies that could inhibit our progress, like that one. Let's add some experience points to this one. Okay, so I've realized now that these Shy Guys don't really carry too much XP. The only reason why we had a substantial gain the last time was just simply because... we had the paper Shy Guys, but... I think we have to get this through the other side, I believe. Well, I'm sneakily avoiding this other Shy Guy. It's gonna take up too much time. Ooh. Well, here's what we could do. We could go through the bottom. Just so that we can see what those... beans are, so yeah, heart beans. Alright, 100 coins. Gotta be careful here that those things could knock us down to the ground. Whoa. Slow and steady wins the race. Okay, so this opens up the path that we took up earlier. Okay. We seem to be outside once again. Now we're on the clouds. We're in the sky. Let's try to avoid these Shy Guys. If I'm off camera and, you know, after I film, I'll probably battle some of these ones, but, there's a Lakitu we could probably battle. Oh, wait, no, that's not someone to battle. Whoa, Mario, fancy meeting you here. I'm here to research the summit of Mount Burr. People think this is where all that new paper terrain is coming from. Pardon me for one moment. Hey, you, over there. Any movement? No, sir, nothing in particular, but I'll keep my eyes peeled. Well, I wouldn't expect it to be easy to crack this case. You've got to have some... You've got to have gumption, moxie, and stick-to-itiveness. And you've got to give 110%. Am I right? Don't know how to need to learn how to properly dodge these. It's a dead end over there, I'm afraid. I did see a toad wandering around, though. Maybe he knows something. This way, maybe? Ooh, max syrup jars times 3. A wandering toad. Trying to get all the way to the top, you'll have to go back the other direction. Go all the way west before you try to go up. That's how you reach the summit. I'd loan you my cloud, but I'm not sure it can handle the 3 of you. Man, I just can't wrap my head around it. Oh, Mario, Luigi, Paper, Mario? Whatever. Good to see you guys. Say, maybe you can help me out. I was up here doing research, and I discovered something pretty strange. Will you help me figure out what's going on here? I can even offer you a small reward. Help the toad? Of course. Why wouldn't we? Yes, I knew I could count on you. Move each block to its matching goal. Wait, how are we supposed to do this again? Oh! Move the pink and the blue ones, that's right, okay. Now I get it. Got him. You did it. Man, that thing has been driving me crazy for years. Here, this is the least I can do. Oh, Blunt Hammer Deluxe. Go to our menu, let's see what this Blunt Hammer does. Pretty sure it can do wonders, hopefully. Well, okay. I see what it is. The Blunt Hammer Deluxe deals 150% to spiny enemies. Speed gloves. Not really necessary right at the moment. But let's explore this part first. Alright, that's it. Someone tipped us off about suspicious activity on the summit, so we're up here investigating. I'm just an intern, though, so I don't have any more details. Oh, boy. Those rings again. We encountered those back over at the Twin Z Tropics. We have to get... What do we have? Obstacle course time, huh?
Let's go.
Alright. Okay, I'm gonna make an attempt to do this one. We're gonna practice this one first. Try that one again. There we go, better. Top of each jump now I get it. That was okay. Hmm. Okay, that was good. I think with training we can get... This will be a lot better. But let's try give this a try for now. Okay, that was good. Okay. Alright, so the last thing we'll do for this episode is just clear all the ground enemies. Because maybe we could save the summit for the next episode. Let's try that balloon blast one more time. Seems to be just one more enemy down here. I will get that balloon blast one day. I'll get like an excellent on that. Okay, that's an excellent. Excellent balloon blast. All right, already. All right, level 32 for Mario. Alright, that's where I'll leave it here, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for watching the Gameplays edition of Mario & Luigi Paper Jam.